And there are a number of reasons why this book, it seems to me, is important within the realm of Bonhoeffer studies. One is to see clearly that Bonhoeffer had a consistent peace ethic from, again, roughly 1932 to the end of his life. The other one is that for reasons that one could guess at, maybe it's human nature, once it is believed that Bonhoeffer shifted his views to this sort of realism and being willing to kill Hitler, his example is used to justify killing doctors who perform abortions, to kill leaders in Latin America. This argument was used by George Bush during the Bush administration, to justify the war in Afghanistan on the part of the U.S., to justify the war in Iraq. Bonhoeffer's name has been used to justify all of those violent acts, and yet it's quite questionable whether Bonhoeffer would have justified any of those actions, even if one supposes that he somehow was involved in attempts on Hitler's life, which we argue he was not.